Hi, this is Stephen Slade with a new video showing a toric lens for astigmatism and presbyopia, as well as a guidance system to place that lens properly. Here the guidance system briefly flashes on the eye while we proceed to clear off the lens epithelial cells. We believe that this is especially important for accommodating lenses. Once the crystal lens has been placed, the guidance system shows us the proper axis. With a crystal lens, we can rotate counterclockwise or clockwise easily, and the lens stays in its position. In fact, when we remove the viscoelastic, we're able to see that the crystal lens maintains its position due to the four-point fixation and does not rotate out of position. A final view shows the 18-degree intended axis to be achieved with the crystal lens exactly where we want it to be by the guidance system, the Varion system by Alcon. Thank you.